Tonka's heading for a ship. A cargo conveyor on the other side leads right to the docking bay.
So I gotta get over there then. Hold on a second, gentlemen. I gotta relearn the controls. It's been a minute. No bounty. No bounty. No bounty. Good. Now I can kill you all. No. No. Oh. Target acquired. Really? This little guy over here? What did he do? Alright, before I capture you, Chief Engineer at one point, he has purloined a series of design documents and architectural layouts that he plans on selling. Okay. Well, got your ass. Hey, a gunk droid. If I find a bounty on a gonk droid, I swear to God. This was back during the era of gonk. Oh! We got a bounty! Sobo, known affiliates Miko. Scumbag has been pirating fuel cell shipments, costing me plenty. Alright. Ah, shit.
You're not supposed to be here.
Yeah. I'm not supposed to be here. Give me a minute. How is he doing up there? That's not where he was. He was right here. Oh, he's dead. What the? Why is he dead? He's not moving. Oh no, he's good. I thought he died. And he killed himself. That's great. I can't even collect the bounty now. It's all the way down there. So that's just gonna be stuck on my screen. Wonderful. Oh shit. All right, you. Yep, cohort of the other guy. Got you again. Now there was that chick over here. Alright, what did you do? Use beautiful figure to befriend, then rob rich human visitors to Outland Station. Not good for my business. Okay, so she's a robber. Got your ass. There you are, you suave son of a bitch. Get over here. Oh. Come here. Alright, what do you want it for? Scumbag has been pirating fuel sh- Oh, wait, yeah, we saw this. Oh, did we get his ass? We got his ass.
Don't kill me.
I hate to admit it, but you're worth more alive.
I'll get you for this fat payback, you hear me?
Oh, thank you, Django. You're the best. I'll call it in for you. Miko will get another life sentence on Uvo 4 thanks to you.
All right, we got his ass. Let's go. Oh, fuck. Did I just skip a cutscene?
I think I just... flying that relic,
what the
Django?
Hell is this thing?
Why don't you spend some of your hard-earned cash on a new ship?
Not a chance. She belonged to Jasta Mareel.
I know. The Mandalorian soldier who took you under his wing. You ever think maybe you hang onto that ship? Those memories. Because you're looking for someone to take under your own wing.
Ross, you're sounding like a psych droid. What's the info on the death stick dealer?
With you, it's always business. Jervis Gloom, Coruscant Police want him alive. My sources tell me he works the entertainment sector. Think this creep knows anything about the Bandogora?
When I find him, I'll ask him.
Alright, Coruscant. This is gonna be cool. I don't know what that cutscene was that I skipped, which is unfortunate. Oh? Wanted alive. Bika Fibina. 3,500 credits alive, zero dead. Species Twi'lek. It's a so-called freedom convoy. Escape from domestic service on Nal Hutta. Oh, she's a Hutt slave girl. That's quite a bounty that I have to go after. Hey, buddy. Wanted alive, Jaqi V'Garz. Oh, you are in a lot of trouble. Subject is a known informant in contact for various criminal elements. Am I supposed to, like, stealth this, or... I mean, Mando didn't really stealth shit, so... What is this? I don't know. Let's just catch this chick and move on with my day. So we captured a slave and we captured a criminal. We really have a moral compass here, ladies and gentlemen. Mart Ringotts. Ishitib. Subject wanted to connect with the theft of precious jewels belonging to Celestian dignitaries visiting Dantooine. Oh, there, little droid.
Who frequents a casino above the nightclub? It's
Want a drink?
I'm looking for someone.
Came to the right place.
A low-life death stick dealer. Just came in here.
A lot of people come through here, friend.
Listen, friend. I'm giving you a chance to save your club.
Please, don't shoot. I'm just a bartender. I don't want any trouble. I'm just trying to run a clean place, you know?
I bet. Now, where is he?
He took a lift up to the casino.
Call it down.
Okay. I'll call it down. Hold on.
Good job! What do you want?
There you go. What about Blaster Cheese? Alright, Kip Bunya. Subject extremely hateful and unruly, also known as the Kip. Got his ass. He's only wanted dead. Wanted dead for extortion.
Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me.
Oh, here's the list.
Remember, you want him alive, Django.
Yes. Alive. Unlike everyone in this room. Jarvis Gloom, 5,000 credits.
What? I ain't telling you nothing.
You're not worth my time, dead or alive, punk. I'm after someone else. Talk. Or I'll kill you right here.
Okay. I work for Groff Hogg. He runs a nerf packing plant in the industrial sector. My speeder, it'll take you right to it.
Attaboy.